Welcome to TrainSim World 2, the immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It's necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice by looking up, down, left, and right. This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. You can pause the experience at any point and review previous and current objectives. Check it out now and then return to the game when ready.
Les passagers de ce millénaire de billets.
A lot of time will be spent operating trains, so when ready, sit in the A heads-up display has appeared on the right-hand side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The current speed will be represented by a moving bar. The red marker indicates the current maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in. These are the brake indicators. They show the state of the various brake systems, allowing independent management of them. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and a countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. This train is ready to go. Push the indicated handle all the way forward to get moving. Marseille St Charles station is a major terminal station in the second largest city in France, connecting high-speed rail, including international services, with local regional trains. TrainSim World 2 allows you to ride and drive from an internal and external viewpoint. Let's take a look now while the train is in motion. You've only explored a small area here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy.
Vous voici à la gare de Marseille St Charles.
Welcome to the beautiful south of France. Climb aboard the modern high-speed express TGV Duplex train. Travel at speeds of up to 320 kilometers per hour using the TVM 430 onboard signaling system to move swiftly and safely. Drive from Marseille via Aix-en-Provence to Avignon. Along the way, don't forget to place route maps, hang TGV posters, restock first aid points, apply no trespass signs, and repair broken cabinets. This is the LGV Mediterranee high-speed line.